McDonell Central has been a top seed in Division 5 the last few years, made it to state, obviously. The Macks are a 6 seed in Division 4 this year. That earns them a home game against Boyceville. This was a battle. Carson Rumham from the corner, 3-pointer, and it's 12-11. Back and forth these teams would go. Kale Holm, deep 3, 18-14. Cooper Mittermeier, open up top. A lot of threes tonight. Close game. McDonald, though, makes just enough plays to win it 68-65. They'll go to Spring Valley next.